The mind is the arena of faith. And you're going to win it or lose it in the arena of your mind.
Overcoming temptation and unbelief begins with our thoughts.
How often do you open the Word of God and you see a promise, but then you look at your circumstance and it contradicts the promise?
Successfully overcome temptation when you think about what God says more than what the world says.
So if the thought came in and said you're going to die, you open your mouth up and say, I shall live and not die. Praise God. Or a thought comes in and says you ain't nothing but a failure, you open your mouth and state the promise. I'm more than a conqueror through Christ Jesus, and I can do all things through Christ which strengthens me. Open your mouth, cast a thought down.
Get Avoiding Powerless Unbelief Special Edition 5-Message Series for a love gift of $30 or more. Call the number on the screen or go online to order today.